Yes, hello guys, my name is Megha Mishra. I have done graduation and I'm pursuing B.Ed. Today I have a topic to share. The topic is internet. What is internet and why it is necessary for everyone? So let me tell you what is internet. Internet is made with two words, international and network. So international plus network equals to internet. Internet, we do many things. As we all know that nowadays internet is very important for us. Before that, means before some years, before COVID-19, we didn't know that what is the work of internet, and we use very rarely. But after COVID, we use it very oftenly because of study, because of work, because of job, even because of our daily routine work also, as we want to study. And everyone knows that without education or without study, we can't go. We can do nothing without education. And if we want to study nowadays, so nowadays we all know that we are not able to go to schools, colleges and coachings. So we have to study at home. Or at home, how can we study without any class? So the internet is very important source of study. That by internet we can study at home by watching videos, we can study at home by attending online classes also, we can study at home. And nowadays we are in the habit of attending online classes, we all know that. Okay, and after that the work of our daily life, because we know that we want to do jobs also, but we can't go anywhere because of COVID-19. So the internet is very helpful that if we want to do work by home, we can do work from home. And if we go to outside, then definitely we know that we can get harm. Okay, so the internet is very important for us. And there are many works like shopping, banking and teaching also. We can do any work via internet. And if we want to know about something like any topic, any place, anything, then we can search on internet and we can come to know very easily by internet. Guys, I have spoken about internet and it's enough from my side. Thank you so much for watching this video. Thank you.